conspiracy theory. I knew this nigga who was sitting on the dock of the bay, had plans of getting rich. We was plotting with Jay. This motherfucker had the street game locked, had the blocks all sewn up, and always let the cops when they showed up. He had the rep of being murderous too, the type of nigga with the mind of a goddamn fool. But he knew to get off in this crew, he had to change. So when James went to church, this nigga did the same. So he's stepping back away from the cut, but his visions of living had his brain cells stuck the fuck up. Steady calling his shots, but steady leaving the trail. So sit back and peep my game, I've got a story to tell. I came from a game where niggas do cry. He ran they niggas out when they came in due time. No snitching nobody out when you're facing your life sentence. But them, you do it by your goddamn self. He getting clean, so we gave him a job. Had the whole entire city on their knees, recognizing the mob. Took the cash that he was making in his goddamn seat and compared it to the cash off in these goddamn streets. Yes, he couldn't compete, the scales didn't break even. So now he's out to go and get the cash that he needed. Since the wise man once told him the clean was a disease, but I didn't believe him, so he showed me. Gave an example with a piece of a pie. Said if you eat too much, it's gone at the blink of an eye. But these niggas out here hearing me. Hypothetical conversation, the rest of that shit is a conspiracy. I got the word and heard he back on the grind. Ran across him at a night spot, running his mouth. I learned a nigga, so I gave him some doubt. Said he loved my work ethics, and he said he liked the way that I rap. Wanted to show me when he was rolling outside, but little did I know he was the FBI. I heard a rumor that this nigga got knocked. A few months passed, and he was back in the lock. And check the plot, I'll teach you niggas conspiracy theories. I spit this shit in code, but I pray that you hear me. You see, if he knows him, he meet you. They get popped, you do too. Legal taps and undercover surveillance. Taping conversations, trying to duck the years to these faces.
Hey, get me something.
Bring you Jay, man.
Get me something.
Better yet, go get me face, cause we know he's the back. Boom, if you crush the bone, you alter the mind. The thought process is vital at this time. And I heard that you was out to get the niggas that's rich. But I'ma tell you motherfuckers like this.
See?
This. I came from a game where niggas do cry. He ran they niggas out when they came in due time. No snitching nobody out when you're facing your life sentence. But death, you do it by your goddamn self. I came from a game where niggas do cry. He ran they niggas out when they came in due time. No snitching nobody out when you're facing your life sentence. But death, you do it by your goddamn self. How the fuck is you gonna stop a train? You set your fires and your forest to burn it, but then it rains. Damn, it's like Babyface and Little J. We all got eyes in R.A.M. You motherfuckers only pray. Reoccurring situations in due time. Train them to do business 20 years down the line. So I stand firm on we can't be stopped. Reconcile our disagreements, and I'm still down with rap a lot. Murder your plots, try.